Acetaminophen is something that you would have at home. It's actually a very common pain and a pain medication, as well as a very common medication we would have for fevers. So it's something that you can have, you can buy over the counter, and you can buy it from a lot of times at your gas station even. Health Canada is proposing to lower the maximum dose that's labeled on the boxes of acetaminophen that's available over the counter. And I think that's mostly because there is a large amount of patients, whether it's very young or very old or right in between, that are overusing it and without noticing. So a lot of times when you have products that have multiple ingredients, for example, our cough and cold medications, you know, your pain medications that have a muscle relaxant in it as well. And sometimes you think, oh, I have a cold, I'm going to take cold medication. I have aches and, you know, muscle aches, I'm going to take the muscle medication as well. And when you take both together, you get too much. So whether it's over-the-counter acetaminophen, like we were talking about today, or over-the-counter herbals, prescription medications, or non-prescription medications, whatever you buy and you're planning on taking, it's important to actually speak to a pharmacist to rule out any interactions that might be there.